this one?
The walls inside Jackson State's Sports Hall of Fame are filled with players who once played under legendary Tigers head coach Bob Hill.
All these people got Bob Hill's fingerprints on.
Former Jackson State and NFL running back Eddie Payton shared his memories of Coach Hill, who died Tuesday after a lengthy illness. Payton said Hill was definitely one of a kind.
I think the word that best describes Bob Hill would be unique. I mean, his methodology for getting the best out of an athlete will never be matched, duplicated again. He had a way of looking into an athlete and understanding what it was he didn't have to keep him from becoming great.
Hill's death comes 1 month after the passing of Tigers great Willie Richardson. Hill served as JSU's coach from 1971 to 1976 and won 44 of his 60 games, including two SWAC championships. He helped mold the careers of Jackie Slater, Lim Barney, Robert Brazil, and the great Walter Payton, to name a few.
I guess my favorite Bob Hill story was we were playing Grambling, Walter's freshman year, and the score was 13-7 at halftime. He went in and he went to ranting and raving and hitting people over the head with clipboards. And he walked over and he said, it's two of you and if you don't play no better, I'm gonna whoop your ass myself. And then he walked off. Walter nudged me on the side. I had my head down. He said, bro, I'm scared. I said, shut up, I am too. So, of course, we went out and we were able to beat Grambling on national TV. I scored a touchdown. Walter kicked the extra point in the field goal and we beat him. But he had a way of reaching into your soul and making you realize that this is not a request. This is a real pleasant demand of your talent. And he got the best out of us.